what is going on. So we have seated alternating rope squats here.
And basically you're not seated down as the movement says. You're actually just in an isometric hold, and you're doing rope squats alternating the arms. So main thing there is just make sure you have slack. Make sure people are deep enough. You can have some fun with that movement, like doing a sally up, sally down, like going down, doing that hold and coming back up, or just telling them while they're doing intervals to get lower. So that is the alternating seated rope squat.